when it's my product is done, it almost looks like I did my designs on an embroidery machine. But I want people to know that I don't work with any embroidery machines. I don't use a cry cut. I design all my floral designs, eagles, feathers, whatever I'm putting on a garment by hand. And I draw them out by hand. And I also cut them out by hand. So I don't use any machines. And the only machine that I'm using is a regular home-based sewing machine with a zigzag stitch.